All right, everybody, Ambassador Sherm here. Hope you're doing well. Just wanted to do a little recap. Had a great conversation with a business owner, husband and wife, about what's going on in the world. And so just reminded that you need to be able to move forward with your passions, that life starts at 40, that it's okay to continue to keep moving forward. That's a struggle for a lot of people, is that they end up thinking that they need to be able to do something differently, and they wait until they're really old. The reality is that you just need to be able to just keep doing something. That's the biggest problem for a lot of people. So the moment that you can realize that, hey, I can continue to move forward in a way that's meaningful for me and what I'm doing, that's what gets exciting. That's the passion. Instead of always thinking that you need to live up to a certain someone's expectations. It doesn't really matter. If you're 20, you're 30, just keep moving. Sherm's out.